Hello friends and welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to talk about different type of ignition strategies that is used in an internal combustion engine. So let's start. The most commonly used ignition strategies are spark ignition and combustion ignition. But it doesn't mean all spark ignited engines are petrol and all combustion ignition engines are diesel. First we will look at what are the four stroke in a four stroke internal combustion engine. First is the suction stroke and second one is the combustion stroke, where we will be compressing the fresh charge to a high pressure and high temperature. Then we will ignite it using a spark plug and the flame front. The single flame front will propagate all over the mixture to complete the combustion, and after we will have the exhaust stroke. So in SI engine, spark plug is responsible to create the flame front. And single flame front that is created in between the electrodes of the spark plug due to the electric spark, it have to propagate all over the mixture to complete the combustion process. In combustion ignition engines, we are having an auto ignition strategies. In this, we are raising the atmosphere inside the combustion chamber to a level that is suitable for self-igniting the air-fuel mixture, mostly in diesel engines. Here, we are using higher combustion ratio to achieve the self-ignition temperature. To control the combustion process in a CA engine, we are having direct injection technology. We will be injecting the fuel directly into the combustion chamber at the end of combustion stroke to start the combustion process. So it will make number of flame fronts in the combustion process. So it will fasten the combustion, and the combustion will be more complete and efficient compared to spark ignition. So we have covered the most common spark ignition and combustion ignition strategies. What is the problem of spark ignition? Spark ignition engines are less thermal efficient compared to combustion ignition, but CA engines are more efficient. To increase the thermal efficiency of a spark ignition engine, we have to increase the combustion ratio, but it is not that simple. If we increase the combustion ratio more than a limit, there will be chances for knocking phenomenon to occur, which is a bad effect for a spark ignition engine. The single flame front created in an SI engine due to the spark ignition, and the flame front will be propagating all over the combustion chamber, and it will be compressing the air-fuel mixture surrounding it. So it will be compressing the mixture to a high temperature. If the temperature increases the auto-ignition temperature of that fuel, there will be another flame front will be created in the pockets of the combustion chamber, and it will propagate in the opposite direction of the initial flame front, and they will collide each other and creating a high pressure, and it will ram the engine. The next type of ignition strategy used in an IC engine is the HCCA, which is called homogeneous charge compression ignition, and CAI, which is controlled auto ignition. Best of both worlds, best of combustion ignition and best of spark ignition engines. First we will look at the CAI or controlled auto ignition. You must be familiar with the words HCCA or PCCA, but the most suitable word for gasoline auto ignition engine is the CAI. CAI engine, we are not using a spark plug, and the fuel used will be gasoline, and the combustion will be an auto ignition combustion. There will be number of flame fronts, but the auto ignition happens in a more controlled manner, so it will help us to provide a controlled atmosphere of combustion in a controlled auto ignition engine. That's why CAI name. What is the problem of diesel engines? In diesel engines, we are using direct injection strategy. Because of that, we are not able to create a homogeneous mixture. So we have to run the engine in a heterogeneous mixture range, which will reduce the mixing efficiency, and we are not able to provide the higher power from a given CC. So it will be perfect if you are able to create a homogeneous mixture in a diesel engine. So in HCCA engine, we are able to create a homogeneous mixture without compromising the higher combustion efficiency of combustion ignition strategy. So here we have best of both worlds. The question is how we are able to control the combustion process using gasoline with an auto ignition strategy. Simple, we are achieving this by controlling the exhaust gas that is trapped inside the combustion chamber. We are using internal exhaust gas recirculation mode for controlling the combustion process in CAI and HCCA or PCCA engine, which is pre-mixed charge compression ignition engines. You must be heard the word SkyActiv engine from Mazda. The next ignition strategy that I am going to explain is SPCCI, which is spark controlled combustion ignition engine. As the name implies, there will be spark as well as combustion ignition. These engines are always run in a lean mixture. We know using a lean mixture can increase the thermal efficiency, and we can use higher combustion ratio, which will again increase thermal efficiency. Here we are using the spark plug to initiate the combustion process. The spark plug will create a fireball that will combust the vicinity of the mixture, raising its pressure and temperature suitable for auto igniting the fuel. So it will make another flame front that will auto ignite the mixture. The combustion will be starting as spark ignition and will propagate as combustion ignition. So it will be the compromise between CA and SI. What will happen if we try to increase the thermal efficiency of SkyActiv engine? We will arrive at entry ignition. In entry ignition, we will be using two stage of combustion process and two stage of expansion process. So we will have higher combustion ratio as well as higher expansion ratio. So we can produce higher thermal efficiency, and the engine will be running in Brayton cycle instead of Otto cycle with a gasoline fuel. In entry ignition, we will be using different size of combustion chambers, different types of valve, which is a slider valve, and there will be poppet valve also, and we are not using a spark plug. So if we learned this ignition method, please leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get updated in the automotive industry. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and bye.